Yesterday, Wednesday, Michael Cohen, Donald Trump's former lawyer slash fixer of 20 years, met with investigators and prosecutors in Manhattan for his seventh interview as a part of the investigation into Donald Trump's finances. Seven times Cohen has been called back to, hey, come back. We need a little more from you. And after his little meeting yesterday, he spoke to reporters from Reuters and issued a warning to Trump Organization Chief Financial Officer Allen Weisselberg. And the warning was, if you're smart, you're going to cooperate. Huh. Michael Cohen's ominous warning there seems to kind of confirm what we've been saying here all along, and that is that it seems incredibly likely that these prosecutors are trying to get people like Cohen and Weisselberg to talk and give up all the information, possibly in exchange for not being prosecuted themselves. We have known for some time now that Weisselberg is a target in this particular investigation. Michael Cohen obviously helped kickstart the investigation with his testimony to Congress 2 years ago. And so, yes, of course, he has been called in multiple times, because if any of these things that investigators think happened, Cohen would have been the guy that helped to make them happen. So yes, it makes total sense for Cohen to be called in repeatedly just to make sure that he's told everything accurately, that he has turned over all evidence or information that he may have. And I guarantee you, this is not the last time he's going to be called in there. And we also have to remember, they recently got the financial documents, millions of pages, they're combing through those. And I'm sure as they get through them, they're going to have questions. And Michael Cohen is the kind of guy who would be there to answer questions. Allen Weisselberg, same thing. So Weisselberg, pretty quickly, as Cohen's pointing out here, you're going to have to make a choice. Do you want to cooperate with these prosecutors? Do you want to help them along with their investigation? Or do you want to risk potentially becoming a target too? Because when you're looking at investigations of this scope, you're obviously thinking, you know, pretty big criminal activity. We know this has now expanded outside of Manhattan. It is now, you know, they're subpoenaing records from Chicago. They're looking at Seven Springs and different areas of New York. So there's going to be lots of different players involved. Donald Trump and his three idiot kids couldn't have done this by themselves. They had to have help. So if you helped on this, and you don't want to get taken down, I suggest you start making some phone calls to these prosecutors and saying, hey, maybe it's time we scheduled a chat because I want to make a deal so I don't end up in prison. That's kind of the message that Michael Cohen was sending to Weisselberg. And if Weisselberg was involved, again, that's something Michael Cohen would be aware of. So, little food for thought there. One of today's video sponsors is Surfshark VPN, and right now, for a limited time, they have an exclusive offer for our Ring of Fire viewers. Go to surfshark.deals/ringoffire and use code ringoffire at checkout to get 83% off a 2-year subscription to Surfshark VPN, and they'll throw in 3 months absolutely free. That gives you internet security for $2.21 per month. If you are not currently using a VPN to search the internet, your data is not as secure as you would like to think. Using a VPN, like Surfshark offers, provides you a little bit more peace of mind in an ever unstable online environment. And Surfshark has almost too many features to name. They have a whitelist so that if you try to go to a website that may not allow a VPN, put them on your whitelist like your bank, you can get right through no problem. 30-day money-back guarantee, online customer support 24/7. Surfshark is there for you if you have any problems whatsoever. So again, for 83% off a 2-year subscription plus 3 months free, go to surfshark.deals/ringoffire, enter code ringoffire at checkout, or simply click on the link at the top of the video description below.